If you could guess what I'm thinking, I will not take any of the lollies tomorrow.
You'll change your mind. If I guess it, you'll change your mind. You will.
I won't.
You will.
Wait, I know. Type it. Type to me. Yeah, he's getting a separate thing.
Okay. No, because you're talking to him.
No, I won't.
Fair enough. You promise?
Yes. I'm not going to even look at it before.
I don't.
Not quite. How do you do? Guess.
No.
You've got 3 shots.
What you are thinking?
Yep.
Right now?
Yep. What am I picturing?
Can you give any clues?
No.
It is a picture.
Yeah, yes.
Is it Jake and Amir?
No.
That's
your first try. Be careful how you word things.
Is it me being Kamikaze Asian?
No. Last attempt.
It'll be awesome if he gets it now.
It will, it really will. Don't quote him it. I want to see if he can get it. Interesting, you.
I've got no idea.
Just take a random guess. What would be hurling through my mind at this second in time? Me. You know me.
It could be a number of things.
Such as, give me an example of the one it's most likely to be.
I don't know.
I'll give you one of the words. It's A, the letter A.
That's hardly a clue.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll give you a clue. It happens, too much of a clue, really, but it happened in the summertime at some point. I think it's in the summer. Yeah, it is. No, maybe. Yeah, it is. It's in the summer. Go. No stalling.
I'm not stalling. I'm honestly just trying to think of what you would think about.
30 seconds.
The sun. It is mean.
Not even close. Peter, would you like to reveal to him the answer? If you quote it in a quote, then it knows what time it's been sent, so I'm not cheating. Looks like I'm getting those lollies.
That's why I just got half of Andy when you were copy and pasting question marks at me.
God, you're trying to cheat. As if you've got problems if you actually got that, though. You know? As if you randomly sprout that. Just random. Oh, God. Do you want round two?
Go for it. Mix it up.
Right, this round is for all or nothing. If you get this, you don't have to piggyback me tomorrow.
I thought you meant round two at Peanut Butter Jelly Time slot.
Oh, no. The guessing game.
No, then.
You mean no, then? You've got nothing to lose.
Okay.
Or do you? Should it make it interesting now you've mentioned it?
No, if you do, I'll just quit.
What? I've missed something.
I have terms on my side. You know, I said I won't have any lollies. Well, we're having round two. And he didn't bet anything. He didn't put anything on the table. If he does get it, then you don't have to piggyback me. But if he doesn't get it,
then
I want our terms on my side.
Deny.
Well, that's not really a fun fight. Put something in the middle.
I'll just not buy it. You know?
Put something on the table, Andy.
Are you challenging to a fight or something? That's what I'm getting from this.
Put something on the table, Andy. You got to be in it to win it.
A lolly.
Well, an extra lolly.
Ooh.
So we're talking three.
Peter, would you feel left out if you didn't get an extra lolly?
So you take one of Peter's, you type person.
No, I meant would he feel left out if
you... Oh, right, I thought you were going to go 3-1. No, it doesn't matter who feels left out. I've been asking for this since Friday.
Okay, it seems I did give Peter one already.
What?
The other day. I mean, Thursday even, last Thursday.
Okay, fine, whatever, just 3-0.
What do you want?
Red.
Red isn't that good, to be honest.
I don't care. Brown, then, I guess.
Brown's Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola's nice.
Yeah, so give me an extra brown as my bonus, lolly.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so all or nothing. I'm typing with Peter.
Well, I got 3 chances.
Yeah.
Can you give me the subject? The okay. Song?
Is the subject?
Let me think. I need to think of a good one.
A difficult one, then. I'm never going to get, just so you can get a lolly. Do I get my chance to start yet, or...?
Wait, I'm typing. Okay, this is a... Okay, this is a wildlife scene.
Is it a giraffe?
Yes, because a giraffe's a scene.
Oh, is it something to do with giraffe?
No. I won't count that as a second guess, because I'm nice.
Well, that's not a second guess!
I know, I said I won't count it as a second guess, because I'm nice.
I'll keep laughing out. Yeah. You've read it?
I've read it. Don't go to Peter.
Is it something to do with Lion King? I don't know.
Yes. Last try.
Can you give me one more clue? One more.
What?
Can you give me one more clue?
Go on then, if Peter doesn't quote it. Bay-rel.
Bay-rel.
A baby bear.
A baby bear.
Is involved in this natural selection process, nature dealing.
Is it? A baby bear being slaughtered?
No, it isn't. Quite the opposite. Your turns are up, so I'll tell you, Peter, quote it! Quote it, Peter!
Give me the outcome game. Give me the outcome game.
No.
Fine.
You can read the quote.
Fine. I'm not gonna, though.
You are.
I am the one and lonely. Who else got a hiding place?
I've got an idea. Alt tab.
No.
At least contemplate it, I guess.
You should have a double or nothing.
Six lollies.
No! A baby bear hops in a kangaroo's pouch and eats a kangaroo. Oh my god.
That's what happened in my head, okay?
How is that possible? The baby bear just smushes the kangaroo on the inside and it just...
No, it eats it, it just takes a bite. Okay, by the double or nothing, what Peter meant was... the original two, so he meant four, not six. Double or nothing.
No.
But Peter meant four lollies to double the original two, not six. So that's two less, that's two more for you. Big fat belly.
Oh, no.
You really want these lollies, don't you?
Oh, I've just built my hopes up so much over the week and been crippled. Surely, just...
You know what? I might just accept, just to shut you up, just so you can have an extra one.
Please!
But that's it. You know more betting, yeah?
Please!
I'll let you have the other one. I'll let you just have it.
Please, sir, please, just let me have a rubber. I need to feed my man.
Put an extra one in your file.
No,
yeah.
No, don't put me in the pile.
Please put it in the pile. I need this.
Get one, you're jealous.
I've already got another one.
Hey, oh yeah, red.
Yeah, that'll do. I like red.
All I've got left now is three yellows and three browns.
Oh no. Browns are nice, eh?
Yeah.
A few yellows to me.
Yellows are nice, I've got one now in my mouth.
Flavor, are they?
Yellow? I don't know.